are so quiet, you can barely hear them walking.
He's just eating now. He decided to come up to this tree, which is just a few feet from our tent. And, of course, I gotta be careful not to get too close, because if they decide to charge, you can't outrun a charging elephant, 100%. They're explaining, our guides that is, are explaining which path they're going to take us on this trek. We're trekking up here. There's a bit of the crew that are with us. Little video.
So here we are, I think it's day 8 or 9. We've been marching. We've been trekking, I don't know how many miles, but it's a steady pace for 5 hours. And we've gone through a lot of villages. And this is just for a Facebook posting. So I don't know if you guys can see here. I'm gonna try to see if we can get a landscape shot here. And try to see the beautiful mountains and the beautiful trees as we go through. Hello. And some local kids. And it's hard to see here. I'm gonna try to get into the clearing. But I'm just mesmerized. I know it sounds corny, but completely mesmerized by Tanzania and Africa in general, but just a beautiful, beautiful country. The people are really nice. It's not what you think, the stereotypes about Africa or African countries. It's just not at all like that. They're just gorgeous. The people are just amazing. So there's the group, and we'll be posting this on Facebook. And we'll see you next time from Africa. It's early in the morning here, and this is what came into the camp this morning. Again. Yeah, he's a... Welcome to Africa.
Get his eye on me. I don't think he likes it much. I think it's this hat. He doesn't like this hat. I think he's upset because on my hat there's three giraffes and no elephant. Go, Sonia. Go get him.
Go pet him, Sonia.
Go pet him.
Go pet the elephant.
You want to try running him? I think you could do that. I think you could. What a beautiful elephant. To drink? Man, you just don't see them like that in the zoo, eh? See you later, big buddy. Back into the mist, he's gonna disappear.
That was awesome.
Bye, Roger. We're leaving you here. No, thank you.
I see you laughing there.
Bye.
There's Angela, the devil, and Sonia. So I got the rest of the crew. They are. And me, walking through the brush here. And we have nothing more to say.
Hiking through Africa, but here we are. We've just come back from hiking around 5 hours through different villages. And I just took a shower. Sensor from the bottom down. This is our room. It's actually a small monastery, and it's run by Catholic nuns. It was built by the Germans, I think, in 1890. So it was a German convent, as the Germans had a lot of colonies here in Africa. So
tomorrow we're off for another 7-hour hike. And we're exhausted, but we've met some great people. We've hung around with some Germans, some Scottish, some Americans, some Finnish, and we're just having a great time. So I just want to kind of keep a diary. I don't know, I think we're on day 7. I forgot what day it is, just honestly. See you later.
Okay, this is late at night. We're in a small village, and we've broken from our tour guide, and we've met a Rastafarian guy who's the tour guide for two Germans. Cool guys. And as you can see, their head and bag there, hard to see. But he's taking us through the village. Normally, you know, you just don't get this kind of interaction with the locals. So we're just having a great time. Just absorbed in the African culture. Speechless. Best trip ever. Africa. So here's a small village that we're staying in tonight. And this is what we're doing here. This is the guy. Say hello, hello. Sonia's outside. We'll take you inside. Just wait for the lights to adjust. And this is the our prison cells. Some of our fellow prisoners. Our cook. This is Moody. Say hello to my friends, Moody.
Hello.
Moody's a cool guy.
Yeah, Stuarty.
Say hello, man.
Stuarty?
Yeah. Okay.
Roger.
This is some of the rooms here. Ginger and Ron. Oh, what do you got, number?
Wonderful.
No, what do you want, number 6? You're prisoner number 6. Get in that room, prisoner number 6.
Look at my wonderful prison view.
So she's going to show us, this is the view she has of her room.
Yeah.
It's just a camera adjust. Wow.
And bars.
You have bars?
You're, yeah.
You are really...
This is how we make music. You take your feet.
You crazy, no? Get out number 6. Number 6. That's you, number 6.
Number 6.
And then we are number 2.
Number 2.
Number 2.
Number 2.
This is our humble abode for the night. We got locks on the doors.
Light bulb?
A light bulb. But we have such a beautiful view. You know? We have this view because we got here first. Let's go see the bathrooms. All right, here we got Greg. Hey, Greg, say hi to friends and family.
Hi.
That's Greg.
How are you?
I'm sure they're saying they're doing great.
Okay, good.
And then we're gonna take you off to the showers. The showers are here. So how the shower works, you take this bucket, you fill it with this cold water, and they're gonna heat some water up for us. And yeah, I know, it looks like something out of Silence of the Lambs. So here's the bathrooms.
Yes.
Somebody in there? Nobody's in there. So here's the bathrooms. Okay, so I'm gonna look in the window when we go by. This is outside. We'll let the sun adjust. That's where you boil the water? There you go. See, he's boiling the water for us for the bathroom. Yeah, making a bit of video. This is our wonderful cook.
Yeah.
Yeah, what a cook. The food is amazing, let me tell you.
Okay.
Okay, man. So I guess we'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
So here we are in a small little village. Just come from seeing the making a kiln, a clay kiln, and we're heading off to the where they make pottery. So you can see the children are quite excited and happy and posing for the videos in the camera.
Say bye bye.
Say bye bye.
Bye bye.
Small church, and they're singing, as you can tell. So we're just going to videotape a little bit of the church of the small village. Thank you. got the school kids are going to sing for us. So.
And then we have to sing.
And then we're going to have to sing. We're going to suck when we sing.
Life is very hard here. Here's Angela.
Hi,
little video.
Oh, hello.
We're just telling people at home this is the last day.
Oh, it is.
And there's Angie.
Angela.
As you can see, life here is very difficult. We're having a really difficult time here. Hard to deal with the sound of the rushing waves. It's very distracting. And people are just relaxing.
The Russian or Russian? The Soviet waves.
The Soviet rays that are rushing in. So Sonia's back. Sonia's back at the hut. See our little huts there. It is our last day. Africa's been great. Is Africa? Angie gives a thumbs up. Angie, sorry, I like Angie. Angela. So that's it. Last day, Africa.